Greetings, my name is Tiffany Howard of Tiffany Howard Films. I make films about everyday people whose lives are interwoven with spirit, mind, body, emotions, social aspects of our beingness and nature. My purpose in making these films is to educate, inspire, empower, and foster the elevation of consciousness on the planet. So, how did this filmmaking career, purpose, contribution on this planet begin? Like with everything else, spiritual guidance. I follow my spiritual guidance. So it was about April 2021. I'm in the bed, I'm asleep, I'm dreaming, and I hear make films, make movies. And I'm like, you know, groggy, and I'm waking up, make movies. I keep a dream journal near my bed on the nightstand. So I just turned over and I wrote down, you know, make films, and I went back to sleep. So the next morning, which ended up leading into a week, 2 weeks of conversation with the universe, with the divine, okay, make movies, make films. What kind of films? Because the universe doesn't speak to me. Maybe it speaks to other people, but usually the universe doesn't speak to me in complete sentences. So I have to get more details. So I have these conversations with the divine, with the universe. Okay, you want me to make movies. What kind of movies? Well, finally, I heard documentaries. Okay, documentaries about what? And the universe was like laughing, like, duh. Spirituality, mind, body, spirit, emotions, social aspects of our beingness, help people reconnect to nature, to understand that we are nature. We're living organisms. I'm like, great, I love this. I love the spirituality. But I question, like, making documentaries, number one. I had no background in making documentaries. I was an actress, but that was years ago, but I was never, you know, behind the camera, writing, directing, producing. It never even occurred to me. So there was no passion, but I follow my guidance. And I'm like, well, wait a minute. I have to go back to school. And the universe was like, yes. So I researched and found that there was a film academy in Sedona, where I lived at the time, and the local community college, Yavapai College, had taken over the film academy. So I applied to Yavapai College, got accepted. After seven classes, that was enough, because I just can't deal with mainstream 3D stuff. So anyway, it was enough. And I said, universe, I can't take any more of these classes. I'm annoyed. It was just annoying. Okay. It's for me. It wasn't learning the material was fun, but being in the classroom wasn't fun for me. So after seven classes, I decided, okay, I know enough, I can learn the rest. And I did. May 2021, when I took my first class, I founded Tiffany Howard Films. I took the seven classes. I said, okay, I have some films from my classes. I'll just develop the films, which I did. Once a Nun, Always a Medium, Created Elizabeth. Those were projects from when I was a student. And then after that, Spirited Tiffany, my first feature, about my spiritual journey. And recently, May, 2024, I released Tapping with Autism. I'm working, I've already filmed my fifth film, so I'm in post-production. So what am I doing here? I wanted to share a little bit about Tiffany Howard Films and how I got into filmmaking. So it wasn't, as I mentioned, it wasn't like this is my passion. No, the art, the filmmaking found me. And each day that I do something on my films or learning, watching videos about films and cinematography and all of this stuff, the more I know that this is what I'm meant to do. This is how I'm meant to contribute, because I am a teacher. I was a spiritual teacher. I teach at a university in a graduate program, transpersonal psychology, and I've written books teaching. I teach or taught tapping to others. Even my clients, when I was an attorney, they were going off to prison, I taught them tapping to help with their stress and whatever. And film, making documentaries about the spiritual, the metaphysical, the transpersonal, is another form of teaching. Always a teacher. So teaching and the spiritual are my passions. And I'm learning and loving my experiences with writing, directing, and producing documentaries. So here on out, you'll probably see a video that I post about what's going on with Tiffany Howard Films. I think I'll do videos about how I co-created with the universe the films that I've already made, how I came up with the ideas. I didn't come up with the ideas. The ideas came to me, but that's for later. Thank you for your time. Again, my name's Tiffany Howard, Tiffany Howard Films. Check out some of my films. I have a couple of films you can watch on YouTube for free, and all of my films are on Vimeo On Demand. You can rent for $3.99. And you can check out everything on my website at tiffanyhoward.love. It's all about the love. So peace, love, and films.